saying?
We're using our imagination.
Oh. So these must be the Israelites.
Yep.
Why aren't they out here in the middle of nowhere?
Oh, now that is a good question. Have you ever heard of a guy named Moses?
Isn't he the one who parted the Red Sea?
Right again. But we're going to go back a little further. The Israelites were living in Egypt, but not because they wanted to. No, the Egyptians had taken them captive and were making them work very hard as their slaves.
Oh, dear.
It was miserable. But God cared about the Israelites, so he sent Moses to lead them out of Egypt and into their own land, the Promised Land.